Hey friends, I'm in the mood to do a still life today. It's going to be a reflective surface, a paint can, next to a paint palette and a paintbrush. When choosing a still life to paint, find something that pulls you in. I wonder what's in the shadow in the background. Here, I mess up. I know it's hard to believe. I never make mistakes, right? I quickly learned that if the beginning of your painting just isn't right, the entire painting is going to fail. It's just like building a house. You can't build the rest of the house if the foundation isn't sturdy. Luckily, with oil paints, all it takes is a little turpentine on a rag, and it can be solved. You want to have a balance and you want to have movement. Once you have the outline of your object that you know you'll be happy with, go ahead and start with the background. Who stays up late? I want a girl with uninterrupted prosperity who uses a machete to cut through red tape. The step after the outline and the background is going to be your foreground. If you're trying to duplicate real life, like I am in this picture, you have to really look beyond the color that you first see. Watch as I put down the browns, the oranges, the yellows, and some greens and blues. Be sure when you introduce black paint, use sparingly.
Always been my woman, I thought you knew this. How many times must we go through this? You'll always be mine, Cupid only misses sometimes.
I just wanna be okay, be okay, be okay. I just wanna be okay today. I just wanna be okay, be okay, be okay. I just wanna be okay today. I just wanna feel today, feel today, feel today. I just wanna feel something today. I just wanna feel today, feel today, feel today. I just wanna feel something today. Open me up and you
This palette, just like my studio, thanks for painting with me today. If you ever have questions or comments about my techniques or process, or if you have a special request for one of my upcoming videos, please don't hesitate to contact me. Until next time.
Maybe I will be okay.
I think it's really good when the Bella's snoring. Time. Whoops.